To you.
Well, good morning. You know, when I did see this app right now, it indeed is very helpful and it's going to be useful because personally for me, when I do have late night shoots or whatsoever, when I come back, luckily in a place like Bombay, I do feel very safe and I have not come across any such accidents, as I would call it. So, but I do have people who are very close to me who have. So yes, you know, we say that people should come up with something for the safety of women, and Femina indeed has come up with this app. So I think the first thing that each woman needs to do is download this app and, you know, help keep our country safe.
Thank you, Gail.
Thank you.
Mandana, a few words from your end too. First up, I'd like to say, Tanya, Femina has been this lifestyle and go-to guide. For me, right from when I've been 14 or 15 years old, when my mom used to subscribe to Femina, and now I do. And so it's very apt that a magazine like this, that is not just a glamour magazine, it just covers everything, covers so many age groups. It has taken the onus of coming to our rescue with the Femina to Your Rescue app. There are lots of apps that have come out for women's safety, but I think the special features that your app has is the fact that you're armed with information. A lot of apps don't have that kind of information. The articles that you cover in your magazine will be available to you in terms of defense moves, in terms of rape laws, in terms of legalities, step by step, exactly. How to actually register an FIR. So these are, you know, armed with information, you are so much more powerful. So that is one thing that I think is very special with your app. And the fact that there's that siren. Also the ease with which you can alert your contacts, because you know, if you have to get into, you unlock your phone and get into the app, by the time you've gotten into the app, you wasted a lot of time. So if you just, even if you have your phone in your hand and you press the power button three times, yeah, without anybody around you even knowing it, I think that's of prime importance, being able to reach your emergency contacts without actually wasting a lot of time. Yeah, you're already jittery. The fact is you can press that button three times and get to your contacts and get to the police. So I think your app has some very special features. And I thank you and, of course, the Mumbai Police for coming up with this initiative and making us feel all the more safe. Thank you. Thank you very much.
Thank you, Mandana. Thank you so much. Ms. Asmita Tegavkar, a few words from your end, please.
Good morning to all of you.